The consumption of vegetable oils has increased drastically over the past few decades. With that said, unfortunately, most people are unaware that these oils are extremely bad for the health of their body systems. In fact, studies have found that vegetable oil consumption increases the risk of heart disease, cancer, and other chronic conditions. And unfortunately, some researchers believe that the consumption of vegetable oil can negatively affect the respiratory system as well. And that is the topic of this video. Be sure to watch until the end because there's one negative effect that may surprise you. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. But first and foremost, what are vegetable oils? Vegetable oils are highly processed oils that are extracted from plants. The most common types include canola, soybean, corn, sunflower, grapeseed, and safflower. These oils are often used in cooking or as an ingredient in processed foods. They're also found in many household products such as shampoo, lotion, and makeup. You should know that vegetable oils are high in calories yet low in nutrients, and can lead to a number of symptoms and unwanted health problems over time. They are also high in unhealthy fats such as omega-6 fatty acids, and when consumed in large amounts, these fats can cause increased inflammation throughout the body and contribute to a number of chronic health problems. So now let's talk about the effects of these unhealthy fats on the lungs. One of the main ways that vegetable oils can damage your lungs is by increasing inflammation. As previously mentioned, vegetable oils are high in omega-6 fatty acids. While omega-3 fatty acids are considered healthy and have positive effects on the body, omega-6 fatty acids, on the other hand, have the opposite effect. In fact, researchers found that omega-6 fatty acids can cause an increase in inflammation in the body. Chronic inflammation is a major problem for pretty much every internal organ. This includes the lungs, which can lead to a number of serious respiratory problems such as asthma, COPD, and bronchitis. Studies have shown that people with certain lung conditions, such as asthma, tend to have more frequent episodes when levels of inflammation are increased. Inflammation can worsen symptoms such as bronchoconstriction, which is when the muscles around the airways tighten, making it more difficult to breathe. Consuming vegetable oils can also lead to increased mucus production. Multiple studies have found that vegetable oils can increase the production of mucus. Mucus is a sticky substance that lines the airways in order to keep debris and foreign substances from reaching the lungs. However, when the body produces too much mucus, it makes it difficult for air to flow in and out of the lungs, which makes it more difficult to breathe. In people with respiratory conditions like asthma and COPD, this can lead to more frequent and severe exacerbations. Other studies have found that people with chronic lung disease who consume high amounts of vegetable oil have a greater decline in lung function over time. Consuming vegetable oils can also lead to an increased risk of heart disease. That's right, vegetable oils are packed with processed, unhealthy fats that have been linked to an increase in developing heart disease. Trans fats in particular are one of the most dangerous types of fats for heart health. They are found in many processed foods, which have become a staple in the diets of a large percentage of people around the world. These fats can also increase the levels of bad cholesterol in the blood and contribute to the development of plaque in your arteries. Plaque buildup can narrow or block the arteries, which often eventually can lead to a heart attack or stroke. The heart and lungs work together to pump oxygenated blood to the organs and tissues of the body. Therefore, it's not surprising that an unhealthy heart can lead to problems in the lungs and vice versa. If the heart isn't functioning properly, it will be unable to pump oxygen-carrying red blood cells throughout the body, which can lead to hypoxemia and result in respiratory failure. Another thing to keep in mind is that vegetable oil is linked to increased weight gain over time. As previously mentioned, these oils are high in calories and unhealthy fats. When consumed in large amounts, they can contribute to weight gain. Several studies have shown that people who consume a diet high in vegetable oils are more likely to be obese than those who do not. Obesity is a major problem in many countries around the world, and is a major risk factor for heart disease, stroke, and other chronic health conditions. Additionally, increased fat in the thoracic region, which is the area around the lungs, can put extra pressure on the respiratory system and make it more difficult to breathe. That is because the extra fat tissue in this area makes it more difficult for the chest to expand. Therefore, the lungs can't take in as much volume as they normally would be able to without the extra body fat. Switching gears just a bit, some scientists believe that vegetable oils may contain carcinogens, which are cancer-causing substances. In fact, one study found that the repeated heating of vegetable oils can generate polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, which some researchers believe to have carcinogenic effects. While more research is needed in this area, it's clear that there are some potential risks associated with the consumption of vegetable oils. So now let's talk about protecting your lungs from the dangers of these oils. While vegetable oil can have many negative effects on your lungs, there are some things you can do to protect yourself. The first is to avoid consuming these oils as much as possible. This means cooking with healthy fats instead, such as olive oil, and avoiding processed foods that are high in these oils. If you do consume foods that contain vegetable oil, make sure to balance them out with foods that contain omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fats have anti-inflammatory effects and can help offset some of the negative effects of these unhealthy fats found in vegetable oil. You can easily get omega-3 fatty acids from eating fish and healthy nuts, such as macadamia nuts. You can also consider taking a fish oil supplement to make sure you're getting enough of these healthy fats, but just as long as it's recommended by your physician. You can also consider other lung-healthy lifestyle changes, such as avoid smoking tobacco, perform breathing exercises, avoid air pollutants, and perform physical activity. We've talked more about how to protect your lungs in other videos here on our channel, so definitely check those out if you want to learn more. Making these simple changes can help protect your lungs from the harmful effects of vegetable oils over time. But just to give a quick recap, vegetable oils can increase inflammation, increase mucus production, increase the risk of heart disease, which works closely with the lungs, increase weight gain, and increase the risk of cancer. Each of these can negatively affect the lungs and respiratory system. And these are just a few of the many reasons why you can consider eliminating vegetable oils from your diet. If you enjoyed this information, there are some other videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you'll also find helpful. And if you want to support the channel, be sure to like and subscribe. I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. And just one final reminder, this video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching, have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.